Are constant WhatsApp group message reaction notifications driving you crazy? Don't worry, we've got you covered. In today's video, I'll show you step-by-step how to disable those reaction notifications on WhatsApp, so you can enjoy peace and quiet while staying connected. Group chats can be very active, and now with reaction notifications for every emoji someone taps, it can feel overwhelming. Disabling these keeps your notification bar clean and reduces interruptions, especially during work or leisure time. Here's how to start adjusting your settings. Unlock your phone and open the WhatsApp app. On Android, tap the three-dot menu in the top right corner and select Settings from the dropdown. On iPhone, tap the Settings icon at the bottom right corner. From the Settings menu, select the Notifications option. Now, let's disable reaction notifications specifically for group chats. Under Notifications, you'll see sections for Message Notifications and Group Notifications. Locate the Reaction Notifications toggle under Group Notifications. Simply toggle it off to stop receiving alerts whenever someone reacts to a message in your group chats. And there you have it. How to disable WhatsApp group message reaction notifications quickly and easily. If this video helped you, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends who might need some peace from group chat chaos. Subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tricks, and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.